Thing she saw was the letter. She really wished it was that pale green sweater. Oh, honey, I'm sorry, but I've sent a new veil. Tear stained and ragged, the old one just too frail. And there she goes, stepping into those shears. In the neighborhood funeral dress, worn 100 years. From house to house, about every other month. It's never something they have to hunt. Hanging nice and neat in the laundry room. On this street.